Georgie was a simple kind of chap. Georgie always went out with Mama. Till one evening up the west, he started off to do the la-di-da. Everybody wondered what his game was, when of him alone they caught a view. He'll have one chance to spy a twinkle in his eye, and cried, "Oh, tell me, Georgie, too, who's the girl you're going to meet tonight? Who's the girl you're going to meet tonight? Is it Jane or Flo, Maud or Mary Ann? Oh, Georgie, tell me like a man. Well, so well, you're going to tell to her out in the pale moon alight. There's something in your eye that seems to say, you do, who's the girl you're going to meet tonight? Georgie soon became a married man. Said one morning to his wife, he made, "I've got pressing work to do, so at the office late I'll have to stay." A wifey murmured, "Darling, I believe you. I wouldn't think of course of doubting you. But just before you go, I'd really like to know, as you've got pressing work to do, who's the girl you're going to meet tonight? Who's the girl you're going to meet tonight? Is it to gain your flow, Maud or Mary Ann? Oh, Georgie, tell me like a man, what's the tale you're going to tell to her out in the pale moonlight? There's something in your eye that seems to say, bow wow, who's the girl you're going to meet tonight?"